It will all be mine. Power so divine. I'll tell the sun to shine on only me. It will all be mine.
Hey, friends. Hey, MC Gamer, you're turned into MC vs. MC, my Minecraft Let's Play. On the last episode of MC vs. MC. Well, what went on? A great question has been asked. The answer is, we built a tree farm, but it is scary out here. Okay, he won't hurt me. He's a nice spider. However, there's creepers afoot. Especially right there. Okay, let's see if we can take him down. Whack him in the face, and whack him in the face one more time, just for good measure. Now let's go get that other one over there, because they kind of scare me. There is no sound at all right now. Did you know that? I turned off my sound all the way. And I don't know why. There we go. That's better. That's right. That's right. Your mama. Anyway. So, you guys, thank you for informing me of this, because I'm an idiot. I did not make this thing spider-proof, which is always good for, you know, trying to survive in a world with spiders. So I will make this thing spider-proof right now. Although I fear for my life, because I think there might be a creeper on the other side of this. Skeleton. No, it was just a skeleton that was here. There we go. And this is looking fabulous. No, that's Chugga Conroy's thing. Let me fix this. It's beautiful. Oh, so beautiful. Oh, I feel so excited. Anyway. I'm doing good. I don't know why I'm not my usual MC self. I'm trying to fix my sleep schedule again. I know, right? It seems like every other week I'm fixing my sleep schedule. I just use a pick on dirt. Sue me. Yeah, because I got back on that weird schedule where, you know, I sleep all day and I'm awake all night. In fact, it's 3:50 in the morning right now. So, oops. Excuse me, but I'm trying to fix that. No, okay. Okay, spider. I don't like you. I don't like spiders crawling outside my house. It's actually quite scary. So what are we going to do this episode now that we took care of that? I know a lot of you have been asking me to make a mob trap. So you know what we're going to do this episode? Not make a mob trap. That's what we're going to do. I do plan on making a mob trap, guys. It's just, I want to know how to do it right, so I've been researching it and doing other stuff. Got a cool full set of reeds there. Plenty of trees by the looks of it. We'll come harvest this in a little bit. But anyway, we're going to go, why don't we go take a look at that spawner? Let me get my coordinates out here. There we go. So, what do I got on me? See if I can make a bow. Mob drops. Take some arrows. Put this. Need 1, 2, 3. Put those away. Put that away. By the way, we did get a gold music desk. Go ask. Where's my torches? Okay, I'm going to need to make some torches. So, we need some sticks. So, we're just going to make ourselves up some torches. Torches are the light that makes me happy. Speaking of happy, do you know what? I really like Let's Playing. I really do, guys. And I hope that one day I can, you know, do this kind of, you know, for a living. Maybe not Let's Play per se, but create video game media. Whether it's reporting or walkthroughs. I really hope that one day I can do that. And it may be possible one day. But only if I get enough subscribers and enough, you know, people that like me. But, you know, I'm happy doing this right now. And if it happens, it happens. Wow, this got really sentimental. That was strange. Anyway, so, I am going to fast forward to us trying to find the place. Here we go now! And dressed up like Peter Pan on a quest greater than Your dreams. Ring-a-ding-a-ding. Now go, Link. From here to over there. You find gadgets there. Whoa! Oh, jeez. Okay. 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 Die. Die, monster. Oh, jeez. Reverse attack. I forgot to bring food with me. Crap. Okay, maybe this was not a necessarily good idea. But we'll keep going. What's the worst that could happen? So we need to go to... We need to go just a bit further. Creepy cave noise! Okay, we need to go just a bit further. Spider. Okay, this is kind of scary. Who forgot to use torches when they did this? I want to sue them at this point. Okay, well, looks like we are almost there. We just kind of have to pull out our shovel. Okay. No shovel. Okay. We have to go further this way. Okay. It is quite scary down here, I will admit. So I will just use F3 so I can see what my coordinates are. Unfortunately, there's the unintended side effect of seeing sometimes, you know, I don't know, my brain's not working. So it's just... Looks like I had a lag spike or something. That's interesting. Here we are. Oh, did they already dig it all up? They did! Right here was the double spawner. Darn it. Guys, I wish you didn't destroy that. I was going to come take a look at it here on the Let's Play. Look what you did. You guys ruined my episode. I kid. But, okay, there was a double spawner here. And I showed it on the episode, and now I feel kind of sad. Darn it. Well, let's hope we don't die. Let's get out of here. That was a nice little journey. So, yeah, guys, I'm going to ask right now, give me suggestions. Spider freaking jockey. No. What the crap, man? It's like freaking Jurassic Park. where I mentioned I hated Jurassic Park. It scared me half to death. I loved the movie. That was good. Oh, I'm out of here. I'm out of this. I'm out of this place. I don't want to be here anymore. It's too scary. This mine is condemned for being scary. Did anybody else see a creeper there? I saw a creeper there. I'm out of this place. I'm never coming back. It's all your guys' fault. Look what you did. Look what you did to me. It's too scary. Lava here. Jeez. Okay, guys. I'm sorry about this right now. I'm just going to apologize. I know I apologize too much. But this episode was kind of stupid. But it'll be my last episode where I look at this place. I was interested. And I'm no longer going in here. Never again. Never, ever again. It is now boarded off. We are now at peace in the world. So, everybody. Yes, please. I'm probably won't post the next episode, like, right after. I would like to collect your guys' opinions. I want to hear what you wanted me to do. Don't say mob trap. I'm going to do a mob trap. Just probably not immediately. But I will get one done. Don't worry. So give me suggestions. Nothing too out of the ordinary. I want to try to better my survival experience. My thumb just did that thing where it just kind of snaps and you're kind of like, oh. Holy crap, a big tree. Oh, jeez. And cheap. But that is a big... Well, at least we know this worked. This was a success. So everybody, sorry about this little bit of a lackluster episode. I know a lot of you always say, it's not lackluster because you're awesome, MC, but it could have been better. So thank you all for watching MC vs. MC. On the next episode of MC vs. MC, we are going to get some stuff done based on your comments. So thank you all for watching MC vs. MC.